fear to destroy your life, to cause more pain, to cause trouble. That's how the enemy use. So when you talk about a snake, you need to understand that the snake is an evil spirit that the witches and the wizards use. So the Bible says, Paul, he went in this place. These people, they welcome him. They kindle the fire. So Paul didn't, you know, he didn't only just rely on the fire that these people, they kindled, but he set his own fire. Everywhere you will go, carry your own fire. Every place you will go, carry your own fire. Don't only expect to these people fire, because you don't know what is hidden there. Brother, sister, I want to wake you up. You need to understand the things of the spirit. If you don't understand, you're going to be a victim of a witchcraft manipulation. You're going to be a victim of a witchcraft manipulation. They use so many techniques. They use so many traps for them to blind you. The Bible says when Paul said that he's on fire, the snake come out, the viper. The poison of viper, when it bites you, in 15 seconds, you will collapse. You will go in a coma. You went in a coma in 15 seconds because the poison of the viper is a very, very powerful. So the Bible saying, when a Paul set his on fire, these people, they were there, but they never understand that there is a snake is there. There is a viper was among them. Until the man of prayer come, he set the fire. When he set the fire, and the snake, he start to manifest. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. So, don't rely to people fire. Rely on your own fire. Remember, Jesus was relied to disciple. He went up in a mountain. And he said, you need to pray with me. He said, watch and pray. Jesus went and he come back and find them sleeping. And he went to pray again. If you rely to some people, you disappoint yourself. You need to carry your own fire. Anywhere you go, carry your own fire. When I go to preach anywhere, I don't rely to these people fire. I carry my own fire. I carry my own anointing. I have to prepare myself for the fresh anointing because I don't know what I'm going to preach. I don't know what is waiting for me. Carry your own fire for you to operate like in a spirit. If you rely to people fire, you're going to be disappointed. You know how many people they are disappointed? Because they rely to some people fire, but what they don't know, they rely to the wrong people. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. I don't say to you not to trust people. Yeah, you can trust if you know that they are right people. Yes, you can trust them. I don't have a problem with you to trust them. But I just want you to know, every day on your life, don't just say, I'm relying to the prayer of my mother, my father. Rely to your own prayer. Rely to your own fire. Paul, he went to that place. They welcome him with fire. But they say, no, I'm going to set my own fire. As soon as they set the fire, the viper come out. Why these people, they was not able to discover the viper among the fire? Why? Because their fire, it was a fake and the wrong fire. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. So, brother, sister, I want you to understand this. I want you to understand this. That don't rely to someone's fire. Rely to your own fire. Because you can be disappointed. You rely to them fire, but there is nothing. Rely to your own fire. Carry your own anointing. Everywhere you will go, don't just fold your hand and start to sleep. You say, yes, he's going to do this for me. You're going to be disappointed because a lot of people, their marriage was broken because they carry the snake with them. They never discovered that this is a viper. They never discovered that this is an agent of the enemy. They never discovered that when the viper bites you, in a couple seconds, 15, 20 seconds, you will start to collapse. You end up in a coma. When you end up in a coma, you don't know what is going on. And then you lose your life. So many marriages are broken. So many businesses closed down. So many churches closed down. Because of the viper, the poison of the viper among you, you won't associate yourself with the viper. What is going to happen? He will bite you. When he bites you, you will never going to understand what is going on. I want to wake you up in these 7 days. Every viper is hidden in your family. You must discover them and throw them in a fire. Every viper, every snake, every cobra, any kind of snake that are hiding in your family, hiding in your body, you must discover them. You must burn them. You must declare the fire. The fire of the Lord must burn every viper. The Bible says this in the book of Isaiah 27 verse 1. The Bible says, on that day, the Lord will punish Leviathan, the fleeing serpent, with his fierce and a great and a mighty sword. Leviathan, the twisting serpent, and I will kill the dragon who lives in the sea. In that day, so I will be saved of the redeemed nation of Israel. A 1 year of a wine singing the praise of him. The Lord is saying this. He will attack the serpent who called Leviathan. When you have a serpent in your area, you will never gonna progress. Because the serpent, it will bite you. It bites you in your leg for you to collapse. Your leg is your activity. Your leg is allow you to move. When they bite your leg, you never gonna walk. You will fall down with a pain. And the poison, as soon as they get touched with your blood, you will go to coma. Hallelujah. Amen, amen, amen. You know why so many people, they die? So many marriage, so many businesses closing down because of the snake among them. When you employ the snake in your business, they will start stealing your money, causing trouble in your business. When you marry a snake, you think you marry a man or a woman. When you marry a snake, guess what is going to happen into your life? Hallelujah. Bato ebele babala banyoka. Soko bali nyoka. Si quoi imaginer qu'est-ce qui va se passer dans ta famille? Première chose, il va d'abord maudire tous tes enfants. Il va ensorceler. La plupart de vos enfants, ils seront dans la sorcellerie inconscient. Ils vont ouvrir les yeux de quelqu'un. Si vous avez 10 enfants, 5 enfants, 7, ils vont donner peut-être 6. Il y aura seulement un qui vont les combattre maintenant. Alléluia. Tala. Mes frères et sœurs, naïvi que batubele bazakana ba folie, c'est-à-dire émotion. Soka yoki ka libala. Okomona. Donc, okomona moutou a priyaka. Mais à bosa nina prière. Abandi ko koya na masumu a cause ya yekan nenge balobi libala. Siko alo soko kouten na nyoka. Nyoka wana ko salonin. Mes frères et sœurs, qu'est-ce que le serpent va faire? Paul ne savait pas. Kolandate po moni a zolo ba boasali boasali bo. Non. Tu dois comprendre que Paul a yaki ba yambie. Balobi ke ba yamba ki est vraiment avec honneur. Ils ont allumé le feu. Ba pelisi moto. O comment la paix ko yambo bien bazo traiter bien. Yo zo kan sa bazo peso honneur. Nzo ka bazo préparer pour nyoka soyo. Hallelujah. Yango wana place nyoso tana ke iba bengi ya côté ya place na komema onction na ngamoko. Na ko satan de te ya ye o mutu tel jamais. Hallelujah. Parce que écoutez, Paul ba yamba ki avec moto. O comment na pe bango pe bazaka na tendance ozoma lokwa moto ezawana. Ozoma lokwa nzamba zawana. Mais en réalité nyoka bomba na nase. Ah, mes frères et sœurs, vous savez que notre Dieu est bon. Dieu vous garde même il y a un moment vous ne savez pas. Vous pouvez tomber victime de serpents. C'est pourquoi place nyo sokoken. Oh best friend nanga. Oh sleepover. O comment na Abalingika slipova aya kolala kuna. Oh non, musuta zako yebisanga. Parce que faut qu'on aille na ndaku po, ola kisanga ordinateur. Et puis etozo atamo atan ya kobondela eswele bi komemena ndaku na yote komemena ndaku te tala mes frères sokomoni respect maman azala ko pesanga ozana idete tala respect moko incroyable tantôt ko bengisanga na ndaku sona komi kuna ka pasteur tukato bengisa ko bondela pona biso omona na bondele ah pasteur tu es vraiment un serviteur de Dieu. Serviteur de Dieu, entrez à côté. Mes frères et sœurs, vous savez, un jour, Nzamba lobi zela na olakso mutoyo obozalaka na yoyebe azanani. Mes frères et sœurs, vous devez beaucoup prier. Nous devons aimer notre Dieu parce que c'est un grand Dieu. Lorsqu'il t'aime, lorsqu'il combat pour toi, il n'y a personne qui va te faire tomber. Parce que Dieu était avec Paul. Serpent kangi a kangami na lobo konaye. Bato balobi esili. Soka kangami azo tinde ka poisonne na kati. Soka tio minu na ye. Na espace a minu neza la kana li dusu poison bi magawana. Ya nyoka. Donc soke minu ne koti bo ende poison bi mina lokwa tonga sereng. Donc poison kangami nyoka kangami na lobo koya Paul. Parce que Dieu était avec lui. C'est pourquoi Paul était balobi que poison salier l'autre côté. Poison était incapable ya kobomaye. Yoka mama. C'est-à-dire mukola tozo zela moto abete la rabiso kibodaya. Moto abete ka sainte. Ezana frère moko za ikobete. Tozai choka ye abeti to futi yake. Tellement tozo zela ye ngana lobi na bima libanda na kende kobenga ye pendant que nazana téléphone. Tala ndekwa eko bomba na kwa zo pesa message alobi kobanga tena eka ko espionner bango na yena ko bondela na bango te na eko espionner bango. Mes frères et sœurs, vous savez que j'étais abattu surpris des paroles de cette personne. Donc moi je voyais qu'il venait à l'église mais il ne venait pas prier, il venait pour nous espionner. Il venait avec une mission spécifique, avec le respect nyo sa dalai ko pesanga. Ezalaki respect à l'okuta. Mission na ezalaki aya ko etoufe a ko espionne. Ata la niveau capacité à moto. Mes frères et sœurs, tanga na kosoli sima na ye. Mes frères et sœurs, maman alinga ko ko sa même téléphone na ye. Elle a eu peur depuis ce jour-là. Elle me regardait avec les yeux horribles. Et qu'est-ce qui s'est fait? Elle avait quitté directement. Le lendemain, dimanche, bandi, a kimapé église jusqu'aujourd'hui. Ça fait au moins plus de 5 ans. Akima Kenda. Vous devez comprendre que l'ennemi, il vient toujours là où il y a la présence de Dieu. Il ne vient pas pour vous accompagner. Il ne vient pas pour vous soutenir. Mais il vient pour vous empoisonner avec les poisons sataniques sorcelleries. Vous devez vous mettre debout et déclarer le feu. Allumer le feu dans vos familles. Brother Sisa. I'm not against anyone. But I'm telling you my experience. I'm telling you my experience. What was happening in my life. A lot of people, you associate yourself with them. They are not what you think they are. Some of them, they are agents of the enemy. Some of them, the enemy sent them only to destroy your business, to destroy your career, to destroy your family, to destroy your ministry, to destroy anything that you want to do, the good things. Paul, he went to preach in that area. But these people, they didn't welcome him as a man of God. But they set a wrong fire for him to rely on that fire and to think that these people, they are people of fire. They are not. Hallelujah. A lot of people, they show the image like they are prayerful people, but they are not. A lot of people, you think that they are best friend. They are not. Your best friend is Jesus Christ. You need to understand that Jesus is your best friend. He will never gonna deny you. He will never gonna forsake you. He will never gonna gossip about you because he loves you so much. I don't say that you don't wanna trust people. If you have your best friend, that's fine. I don't have a problem with your best friend. Carry on with your friendship. Keep on doing whatever you're doing. But make sure you set your own fire. Set your own fire. Light your own fire. Let your fire be powerful. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Yes, a lot of people just sleeping. My mom is gonna pray for me. My dad is gonna pray. I don't rely on the prayer of my mother. I rely on my own prayer. Because you can rely on his prayer. Yes, I don't say that you don't pray. Pray for your children. If you want to pray, pray for them. It's very important. Every parent, you need to pray for your children. To pray for your wife and for your husband, for your family. But I just warn you, you need also to set your own fire. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. I don't rely to prayer over anyone. I rely also on my prayer. I don't say that I don't trust you. I trust you. But I know that I need my own prayer to be very stable. If my prayer is not stable, that's me. The ministry is not going to move. I need to have a stable prayer myself before even people pray for me. I don't know if there is a people in this conference. Hallelujah. Yes, you can pray for me. If you want to pray, yes, I encourage people to pray for me because I need your prayer more than anything. But what you need to understand, in my policy, I work in a policy that I need to concentrate also in my own prayer. Set your own policy for you to understand that you know what is mean the prayer. If a poor, you know why? When you enter a house and you are a prayerful person, if there is a snake in that house, I guarantee you, you will have a problem with that people. If you went in a church where so-called a pastor is a snake or he's got his own snake, if you bring different prayer, you will never gonna understand each other. I remember a place many years ago. That place, every time when I call the fire, I remember the day they call me, they say, why you call every time the fire? Why are you looking for fire in this church? You know, these kind of things, we don't believe it here. Here, we preach the kingdom. We preach this and that. I say, yes, that's fine, but I will call the fire. He say, okay, if you want to call the fire, I don't want you calling the fire here. You need to understand this. I say, you need to understand that the fire is in the Bible. Our God, the Bible says, is a consuming fire. You can't stop me to call the fire. Because Jesus himself, he said, I didn't come to bring a peace, but I come to bring a war. If you don't bring a war to your enemy, the enemy will bring a war to you. That's for sure. No matter who you are. He don't care about your anointing. He don't care about your Bible. He don't care about you speaking in tongues of fire. He's got his own anointing that he allow him to fly, to change it to snake, to change to dog, and to change it to crocodile. He's got his own anointing. That's mean he don't care about your anointing. You need to increase your own anointing. Don't only pretend waiting for the anointing. Hallelujah. Mama, papa, il faut comprendre que il y a des années passées. Moi aussi, j'étais victime de la manipulation sorcellerie. Je me rappelle un jour, j'ai prié. Si c'est mon jour de prêcher, j'avais l'habitude d'augmenter, de faire la prière avant la prédication. Et un jour, on m'interpelle, on dit, mais toi là, tu déclares le feu chaque jour. Est-ce que tu as pas ça mort ton église? Babylon, on a vu, nous, on a délivrance, les alibes, un spectacle. Bisou, awa, soko lingo fanda bien, teya karaliloba. Ba prière non ana ba moto to lié to kangi to tindeli bango awate dans le Bible bon et dans la Bible moi je ne prie pas ma prière, je libère ce qui est dans la parole de Dieu dans le Bible nzambe na biso ba bengi consuming fire soki nazo benga moto do na bengi nzambe Hébreux 12:29 ngabi nazo benga e atumbaka Sodome na Gomorrah na moto Eli pe atumbaka bango na moto donc Bikinga pena ekobele la moto. Nzambe na biso balobi misu na yeza moto. Hallelujah. Me koma yoko pekisanga na bele la moto. Alobi tala. Biloko na bino yeza ba spectacle. Ici nous libérons seulement la parole. C'est fini. Je dis bon, y'a pas un problème. Toi continue, moi aussi de mon tour. Je veux faire ce que je veux faire. Et c'est comme ça que l'ennemi peut travailler. Je ne suis pas contre qui que ce soit. Tu peux faire ce que tu as besoin de faire. Mais je te dis, partout ici, même si je suis là, à ta zo bondera, oui. Bondera pour moi aussi, na yo. Moi aussi bondera pour mon bal. Mais, ko relai kaka na prier na mfaya na yete, yo pezala na moto na yo. Yesu même azalaki, a ebisi bango tellement mon lili weye. Yesu alobino rono tikana me mabato, o penza na zarana bango bing. Et puis a memika bato ya zako linga ming. Pierre, Paul, Pierre, Jean na Jacques. C'est-à-dire, bato yo ba kei, o bazalai kolala na tolo a Yesu. Oh, bazalai komona na bato moto. Mais ce jour-là, Jésus-Christ est rentré, il a dit, vous n'avez même pas veillé. Veillez pour ne point tomber à la tentation. Yesu azongi, ayeko kuta bangolo su yakola. Oyebi batu combien otiela motema. Oyebi batu combien okomona ozana ba prophète, awa prophète, kuna prophète, kuna prophète. Soko tindi awa mabe, kuna tindi. Donc finalement, tu as beaucoup de prophètes. Je ne sais pas ce que tu es en train de chercher. Écoutez, Paul ne savait pas que dans ces bois, il y avait le serpent. Alléluia. Serpent Zalakiwana. Serpent Bombana. Mais vous voyez bien Ndengeni. Vous voyez bien Nyokazan Ndengeni. Yo pelis parce que Zagina, tant que Paul a zozo bakoni, na Nyokazalakiwana. Et Paul tango azo simba nyoka kangie mbala moko na loboko. Bato ebele lelo mona ka basila même mais ba dona ya zakanango. Même les dons spirituels ne marchent plus. Akoma esclave incapable ya komona koyeba tala. Mes frères, sokeza na loko ba sorcier, ba marabout, ba charlatan, ba to molili, na ye moko satin loko alingakate ba découvrir. S'il faut aller la coller là, s'il faut prêcher à prêcher, s'il faut finir même le diable à finir, mais mission à Yézali a détruit Yoka. Tala, mes frères et sœurs, s'il faut de l'oba même combo, même à théa, matéa, n'engene à côté, mais yébakake, et loko eko touché na biloko ne ako lobangote. Pourquoi? Parce que le diable a yébike, a joué à kanaba principe te. Bato belo monaka afandi bo makamune bebe. Moko azalaka yambaka moninga, moninga yibie. Elambana yase. Akenango. Nde abomaka libala nendengwana. Oyambaba serpan anda kwa beti o vene. Yake yi vene anyoke bomaka progresio. Omana muta bando lemba. Vertige. E monsu e bomaka misu. Omana muta kome avegle. Misu zo mona soute. Alembia kwenye na koma. Paske masoki... Vene na ye koti na makila eza ba nyoka très dangereux oyo ba bengi cobra ba bengi viper ba bengi crotal baza ba serpent moko oyebi crotal azagana kichaka chaka na sima mukila na ye soki asiliki azo ningisa mukila ezole la chaka chaka ezole alokwa kichaka chaka aza très dangereux vene na ye ba itiliza ngo na ba flèche. Ba itiliza ngo na ba mbeli ya ba soda. Soke ba zokisho na mbeli wana. Ye baka ke pota wane ko swayo makasi oke no kufa na dule. Hallelujah. Soki ba tindi ba soda ba ya ko boma mutu. Ba memaga masasi weza empoisonne. Omoni ba bali wana. Eza na ba bali musu mutu na ngo wana eza gana poison. Ba bali eza gana ngo normal. Eza na ba bali empoisonne. Soki même ka chrétien yo soki chrétien yo poison wana et koti parce que li bende wana muke kota ka moto nde yango me maka poison soki koti ata zokisho ka muke na masasi yo ko geno kufe sikoke parce que er wana le temps bazo bunda na bako yebate ba bazo luko ba kene ba sauveur ba longola soit il sasi mais vene wana et koti tamboli na makila et ke na cerveau okoya na koma omone kangyo pema muta kufi sur place. C'est pourquoi vous allez remarquer beaucoup y a ba chrétiens ba beta bango venin vie de prière et koufa vie à kotanga bible koufa vie à ko comprendre même des choses spirituelles et koufa même nzamba zolo batala nzamba kotika te koloba yo sale fort yo kakae soka lobi lelo aleki ndo mona ka mutazole la nzambe zongisela nga ndoto Oui, tole la rabiso yon so. Zong se la gando to ane zong. Parce que a lobi na yon akeyi. Ye aza ako continue koloba. Yon de sale foro yon kakaye. Pelisa moto na yon moko. Oko mono za gana diakre na yon satandarote. Diakre wana abonde la rapo. Moussou alo baka. Nga za gana ba. Na za gana ba intercesse na nga. Baza na Congo. So yon atindika a moi $100. Bago ba okota ba priye po na nga. Ba ke montan. Mes frères et sœurs, Ozako Mikosa, je te dis la vérité. Ozako s'est trompé. Nga enjou nzamba la gisa bitala. Natala batunyon soba lala ba fini kina ba esui na mitou. Alobe moni distraction, baza na vie de priorité. Hallelujah. C'est ce que vous devez comprendre. Tu dois te mettre debout. You gonna stand up, brother, sister. I don't want you to lose control. I don't want you to be under witchcraft manipulation. I don't want you to be a victim of anyone. But I want you to carry the authority of God. But I want you to carry the power of God. But I want you to carry your own fire. Don't rely to someone fire. Don't rely to someone fire. Set your own fire. Set your own fire, brother, sister. Set your own fire. Pelisa moto na yo. Matisa moto na yo. Matisa moto na yo. Matisa moto na yo. Moto na yo epela. Epela na butu ya lelo. Okomona ba nyoka bakobima. Okomona ba serpent bakobima. Okomona ba nyamamabe bakobima. Pelisa moto na zamba. Tala. Oyebina ba mboka bazaka ba pelisi moto kotoyo. Bango ba kyo zela ngambo wana kuna. Tango ba nyama bazo beta bango ba flesh masas. Donc musu ba bomaka ba nyama ndengo wana. Pelisa moto na ndaku na yo. Oko remarke ba nyoke kobima. Soke bombana. Meme dans un endroit. Okei quelque part. Soke na ndaku wana. Tona group wana. Ezana ba nyoka. Ezana ba jan tenebre. Soko pelisi moto na place wana. Tala. Mes frères et sœurs. Je ne dis pas que tu commences à soupçonner les gens. Non, mais être sûr du Saint-Esprit qui est en toi, afin qu'il puisse faire l'œuvre. Alléluia. Donc, je ne dis pas que tu commences à soupçonner les gens. Mais je dis que tu puisses augmenter ta prière. Allumer le feu, afin que tous les serpents cachés dans ta famille, tous les serpents cachés dans tes affaires, qu'ils soient exposés, qu'ils soient exposés. Qu'il y soit exposé, qu'il y soit exposé au nom de Jésus-Christ de Nazareth, au nom de Jésus-Christ de Nazareth, au nom de Jésus-Christ de Nazareth, que ces 7 jours de jeûne et prière, je prie à ce que tous les serpents, oh ya bomba nananzela na yo, tala, soki nanu nyoka bimeli onanute, il faut s'attendre à koya, soko fanda et quelque part, et que yozo kansake, c'est bon, et zana batebele bazaka na loyenge. Azaka na ba vision ana na émotion ana mais aza incapable à comprendre qu'est-ce qui se passe. Oko remarquer sika nyoka za batuana bazale ko se mentala bazana kei moko komona ngo ya bien akei ya bien ba kei Paul na nenge moko incroyable ba pelisi moto en koma li les alaki Paul atale atali bango ba rebim zelanga na pelisa yanga Paul a pelisi aye kalaming te nyoka bimi le même batu ba komo jije. Batebele o jija bango. Oyebite makamune ozo jije ye. Tanto ezali atake a nyoka ande a ye. Me pola zaki na nzambi. Poison ya vene a nyoka. Ezala ki incapable. Cette même nuit. Je décrète, je déclare. Tout sort de poison satanique. Sera nul et sans effet dans ton corps. Poison nyon soya ki ndoki. E kozala nul et sans effet au nom de Jésus Christ de Nazareth. Ndoki nyon soya beta yo vene a malade. Abeta yo venez à cancer, venez à mikou à passe, venez à maux de tête, venez à stérilité, venez à malédiction, venez à bas vertige, venez à trouble, manque de mémoire, perte de mémoire. Naye ko tumba yango na moto au nom de Jésus-Christ de Nazareth. Brother, sister, everyone who uses a snake to bite you tonight, brother, sister, may the Lord strike every snake. You're gonna bruise the head of the snake. You're gonna bruise the head of the snake. The snake, they have no authority. The serpent, they have no authority. The viper have no authority. The viper is there to gossip. Because the serpent is risen. It will risen for you. So he sent the witchcraft on you. He bites you. As soon as he bites you, you lose control. Hallelujah. When the serpent bites you, it destroys. Be careful. Some friends, they are snake. When you put them in your relationship, they spoil your relationship. Some people don't associate them in your relationship. Don't start leaving them with your husband and your wife. They can spoil, causing trouble because they are snake. I decree and I declare every snake in your ways, let it be burned by the fire. Every snake in your way, let them be burned by the fire. Every snake in your house, let them be burned by the fire. Every snake in your area, let them be burned by the fire. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. 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 Tous les serpents dans ta vie, ba zika na moto. Ba serpent nyo so na bomo inayo, ba zika na moto. Ba serpent nyo so akindoki, ba zika na moto. Ba serpent nyo so ya sorcellerie, ba zika na moto. Ba serpent nyo so bachaka ba vene a maladi, ba zika na moto. Every snake in your way, let them be burned. Let them be burned in the name of Jesus Christ. Brother, sister, never rely. There is some friend that they come to you. So when they come, you think they are friend. They are snake. When Apostle Paul, he went in that island, they welcome him with fire. He think this is the right fire. That was not the right fire. Because that fire, he was not allowed the serpent to come out until he set his own fire. Karoba zatayaba tayaba. Set your own fire tonight. For every snake is hidden in your family to be exposed and burned. To be exposed and burned in the name of Jesus Christ. Set your own fire right now. Set your own fire right now. For every snake is hidden to be burned by the fire. Pelisa moto na bomo inayo. Banyoka nyoso e bomba na bazika. Banyoka nyoso ba bomba na ba pela. Banyoka nyoso ba bomba na bazika. Tokena kobondela, let us pray. Brother, sister, don't sleep. You're gonna pray tonight. Every venom, every poison of the snake in your body, you're gonna call the fire right now to burn every fire, every venom of the snake. Let the venom of the devil be burned. You're gonna burn it in the name of Jesus. Let us pray. Token a kobondel, hallelujah. Commence a prayer. Start to pray. 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 Kareba zebu tarababa ya baba. Start to pray. Rike bozeta karabaya taha. Banda kobondela. Belela moto. Call upon the fire. Burn every snake. Burn every snake. Burn every snake in your way. Call upon the fire to expose every snake. Call upon the fire to expose every snake. Call upon the fire. Belela moto, appelez le feu. Exposez. Banyoka. Ba serpent. Call upon the fire. Call upon the fire. Call upon the fire. To expose every snake. Call upon the fire. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Call upon the fire. To expose every snake. Every serpent of a witchcraft. In the name of Jesus Christ. In the name of Jesus Christ. Call upon the fire. Call upon the fire. Call upon the fire. In the name of Jesus Christ. In the name of Jesus Christ. So many families, they are exposed by the snake. They are bite by the snake. They are bite by the snake. They are bite by the snake. Call upon the fire. In the name of Jesus Christ. Oh, déclarer, déclarer. Déclarer le feu. Au nom de Jésus-Christ. Au nom de Jésus-Christ, in the name of Jesus. Bele la moto, bele la moto. Banda kotumba, banda kotumba. Banyoka nyoso na famina yo lamuka. Wake up. Call up on the fire. Call up on the fire. Rebrosete kerebe yabara babazaya. Call upon the fire. Allumez le feu. Allumez le feu pour brûler le serpent. Le serpent de la sorcellerie. Call upon the fire. Set the fire. To burn every snake. Every snake of a witchcraft. Rebrazera barakata rababaya. Call upon the fire. appelé le set of fire to destroy the serpent of the darkness that is hidden into your life. Allumez le feu, allumez le feu. Pelisa moto, moto nanza. Set the fire, set the fire. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Call up on the fire. Allumez le feu de Dieu. Allumez le feu de Dieu maintenant. Au nom de Jésus-Christ de Nazareth. Set the fire. Set the fire. Monte ton ensemble. Monte ton ensemble. Tumba bango na moto. Kofanda na serpent place mon côté. Send a fire to the snake of a darkness. Call the fire. In the name of Jesus Christ, call the fire. Bele la moto. Allumez le feu, allumez le feu. Burn every enemy. Burn every snake of a witchcraft. Every snake in your workplace. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Oh, Jesus Christ. Au nom de Jésus-Christ de Nazareth. Au nom de Jésus-Christ de Nazareth, je déclare. Oh, déclarez, déclarez. Déclarez, déclarez le feu. Call upon the fire. Appelez le feu. Set the fire to burn every snake of a witchcraft in the name of Jesus Christ. Pelisa moto. Tumba misala na bango. Oh, set the fire. Call upon the fire. Yes, in the name of Jesus Christ. Yes, in the name of Jesus Christ. We call upon the fire. Tobeleli moto nanza. Tobeleli moto nanza. Tobeleli moto nanza. Je déclare, I declare the fire to burn every wickedness, to burn every witches and a wizard, to burn every manipulation in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Call upon the fire. Set the fire of the Lord. May the fire of the Holy Ghost burn every snake that is hidden. Tous les serpents bombana. Aya le corps fiancé. Aya le corps mobile. Aya le corps moisi. Aya le corps moninga. Oh mes frères et sœurs, libérez le feu. Que le feu de Dieu brûle les œuvres du ténèbre. May the fire of the Lord call upon the fire tonight. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Every snake in my area. Every snake in my area. I call the fire against you. I call the fire against you. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Call upon the fire. Burn every snake. Burn every snake. Burn every snake. Call upon the fire. Burn every snake. Call upon the fire. Bele la moto. Tumbaba serpent, every snake, let them be burned. Every snake, let them be burned. In the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus. Call upon the fire. Bele la moto. Tumba misala nabam. Brûle le zèbre. Déclarez le feu. Que le feu de Dieu qui va brûler le zèbre démoniaque, le zèbre kabbalistique du monde infernal, du monde pandémique, du monde parallèle. Je déclare le feu. Je déclare le feu. I call upon the fire to burn every wickedness, every witches and a wizard operating in a secret against our life, against our ministry, against our project, against our business. Father, we decree and I declare every snake, let them be burned, let them be burned. Tous les serpents soient brûlés, tous les serpents soient brûlés. Au nom de Jésus-Christ de Nazareth, je déclare le feu va brûler. Tous les serpents, every snake must burn tonight. Every snake of witchcraft must burn tonight. I call upon the fire against every snake, snake of darkness, who's stealing your property, stealing your business, stealing your dream, stealing your marriage, stealing your miracle. Call upon the fire, burn every snake. Tumba banyoka nyoso ya tenebre ya molili o nyoso ya lokola moninga soka za serpent aepwa yiba libala aepwa yiba musala aepwa yiba ministère aepwa yiba mbongo aepwa yiba finance. Tous les serpents, every snake who's stealing your peace, who's stealing our miracle, we call upon the fire against them, O Lord, in the name of Jesus Christ. Every snake of a witchcraft, every magic snake, every snake of a principality, we call upon the fire against you. Every poison of the snake into our body, we uproot you. We burn you with the fire in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Karoba zeterebe ya barababa. O Zambe na Abraham, Zambe na Isaac, na Yeko Tumba. Lord, I burn every snake of a witchcraft, every snake of a manipulation. Lord, I call upon the fire. May your fire burn every snake. May your fire burn every snake. May your fire burn every snake. The snake of a witchcraft who attacking our life, who causing trouble in our ministry. Father, we pray, let the snake be burned. Every snake be burned. Every snake of darkness, let them be burned in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. We call upon the fire against them. We call upon the fire against them. To bénir moto na yo, au nom de Jésus-Christ de Nazareth, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Father, I burn every snake. Je brûle tous les serpents, le serpent fuyard, Léviathan, le serpent tortueux. Il vient comme ami, il vient comme un serviteur, il vient comme un membre de famille. Ô Dieu des miracles, qu'il reçoit le feu cette nuit, que le feu brûle. Il vient comme une belle famille, il vient comme un beau frère, il vient comme une belle sœur. Father, il comme la que father in law, il comme la que mother in law. Every snake of darkness, let them be burned by the fire. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Amen. Amen, 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 amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
May God bless you so much for tonight. It's a really great night that we come before the King of Kings, the Lord of Lords. Kolembate dans ma prière na yo, nous allons terminer notre jeûne le jeudi. Tomanda ki jeûne à 7 jours du 1er au 7 pour bénir ce mois de juillet, parce que le 7e jour c'est le jour de repos. Le 7e jour Dieu se reposait de ses œuvres. Brother, sister, we've been fasting since on the 1st of July. We're gonna finish on the 7th. Carry on. If you are under medication, let us know. But I know that you're going to pray because we declare the rest. Every snake hidden in our area must be exposed and burned with the fire. Tous les serpents qui se cachent dans nos familles, dans nos alentours, il faut qu'ils soient brûlés, détruits par le feu du Saint-Esprit. Que le Seigneur vous bénisse. Nous sommes à la fin. We are at the end of our prayer. Let us pray to close this prayer. Hallelujah. God bless you so much, brother, sister, for your time. Never, never give up in your prayer. Rely to the Lord. He will give you the desire of your heart. He loves you so much and he cares about you. Nous allons prier pour clôturer notre prière. Father, we pray in the name of Jesus Christ. You are the King of Kings, the Lord of Lords. You deserve to be praised, O Lord. Thank you for exposing the snake in our area. Thank you for exposing every snake that are coming who was causing our business to close down. Father, thank you for breaking the power of every snake in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. We thank you so much, the mighty God. You never change. You are today, yesterday, and forever. I bless everyone in this conference, even those who are watching us live in Facebook, YouTube, WhatsApp, Skype. Father, bless them because the victory belongs to us. Lord, as we're going to go to sleep, I pray for the divine protection. I dedicate our soul, mind, and spirit into your holy hand. Protect us. Fight for us, O Lord, and give us a victory. Without you, there is no one. We rely to you, Lord, because we know that's for sure. You have the word of life. We have seen and we believe. Without you, there is nothing. Your name be glorified above every name. Tonight, we dedicate it into your holy hand. Father, I know that if you will come back tonight, remember us in your book of remembrance. Father, we don't want to leave you behind, but we want to go with you in heaven. This is the way we're going to sing Hosanna to the Lamb. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Father, let tomorrow be the day of a glory, miracle, and a breakthrough. Father, as I pray, late tonight, expose every secret of the enemy. Whatever is hidden in the darkness, let it be exposed and destroyed by the fire in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. We pray. Amen. God bless you so much. Nzambe, apambola yoming. Merci. Thank you so much. Merci, mon frère. Que le Seigneur vous bénisse abondamment. Nous sommes à la fin de notre prière. Zamba Pamborayo. Zamba Pesayeta Posamotemana. Merci, Mama Gisèle. God bless you. Mama Patricia da Silva, Nzamba Pamboro. Mama Kadi, God bless you so much. Mama Naomi, Diana, God bless you. Mama Monique, God bless you. My sister Abigail, God bless you so much. God bless everyone. Merci. Nzamba Pamboro, Mama Yvonne, God bless you. Mama Naomi Gabi, Mungwa Kubarik. God bless you. Papa Philo, God bless you. Mama Fifi, Nzamba Pamborayo, Mama Tabita. God bless you so much. Mama Serandaba, God bless you. Que le Seigneur vous bénisse abondamment.
L'univers est dans ta main, Seigneur. L'éternel est ton nom, Adonai. Adonai, Dieu.
Maman Nina, God bless you.
L'univers est dans ta main, Seigneur. Adonai, Adonai, Adonai.
Oh Seigneur, merci. Merci à tout le monde de partager cette vidéo à vos amis. Maman Fifi, God bless you.
Dans ta main, Seigneur, Adonai, de ton nom, Adonai. Adonai, le Dieu créateur, l'univers est dans ta main, Seigneur.
Merci à tout le monde. Boutou Malam, God bless you so much. Merci, maman Naomi. God bless you.
De ton nom, Adonai, Adonai.
Oh, Seigneur, merci, Père.
Adonai, nos mains sont levées, nous voulons t'élever, t'adorer et te célébrer. Adonai, tu es le Père de tous et qui ont les fils années, tu es Dieu, tu remplis les cieux. Adonai, nos mains sont levées, nous voulons t'élever, t'adorer.
Merci Seigneur.
Et te célébrer, Adonai, où tu es le Père de tous et qui ont les fils années, tu es Dieu. Où tu remplis les cieux, Adonai. Où nos mains sont levées, nous voulons t'élever, t'adorer. Et te célébrer.
Merci, thank you, sister. Christy, God bless you.
Et tous ceux qui ont le fils âme, tu es Dieu. Tu remplis les cieux, Adonai. Nos mains sont levées, nous voulons t'élever, t'adorer, t'adorer. Et te célébrer, Adonai. Tu es le Père de tous et qui ont le plus Dieu, tu remplis les cieux, Adonai. Nos mains sont levées, nous voulons t'élever, t'adorer et te célébrer.
Merci Seigneur. Merci le roi. Merci le Seigneur des Seigneurs.
Nos mains sont levées, et de célébrer Adonai. Dieu le Père de tout et qui ont les fils d'année. Dieu Adonai. Dieu le Père de tout et qui ont les fils d'année. Tu remplis les cieux, Adonai. Nos mains sont levées.
Merci Seigneur. Merci Seigneur Jésus.
Adonai. Tu remplis les cieux, Adonai. Nos mains sont levées. Nous voulons élever.
Merci, thank you.
Il est béni.